प्रभु मोर नित्यानंद
Krishna. Bhagavanti Paramam Bhakta Srimad Bhagavatam is the mirror of Krishna Bhakti. It is the essence of all Vedas, all Upanishadas, intelligent creatures. So, Adi Veda Upanishad is jato kichu hai. Tar Aptharayam Vyas Karila Sanchai. This is the last contribution of Srimad Vyasadev. After compiling four Vedas, Upanishadas, Purans, at last he compiled Srimad Bhagavatam under the instruction of the spiritual master, Narad Muni. Taking a sense from all Vedas, all Upanishadas, Purans, he compiled Srimad Bhagavatam. Sari Veda Upanishad, jato kichu hai, tar arthayam vyasadev. যে সূত্রে যেই রূপ বিষয় বচন ভাগবতে সেই রূপ শ্লোক মায়াবাদী ভাষ্য শুনিলে হয় সর্বনাশ জীবের নিস্তার লাগে সূত্র কইল ব্যাস মায়াবাদী ভাষ্য শুনিলে হয় সর্বনাশ ব্যাসদেব হ্যাজ গিভেন দিস সূত্র. This is the natural commentary of Vedanta Sutra, the Srimad Bhagavatam. Mahavadi Vasya Sunya Visarvanas. If you hear the commentary of Vedanta Sutra of Mahavadis, your bhakti will be completely finished, destroyed. Don't go to Mahavadis. Don't hear their commentary on Vedanta Sutra. Srila Vyasadeva is the compiler of Vedanta Sutra and he has given the commentary. And this is the natural commentary of Vedanta Sutra. This is Srimad Bhagavatam. But Mahavadis, they don't accept it. The propounder of Mahavad philosophy is Sripad Shankaracharya. He has compiled a commentary on Vedanta Sutra, which is an imaginative commentary known as Sharirika Bhashya. Therefore, Srimad Mahaprabhu, you saw this discussion, don't go to Mahabhati, don't listen to their commentaries on Vedanta Sutra. Your bhakti buddhi will be completely destroyed. Ja Bhagavata Bodo Vishnevara Sthani, Ekanta Asrakuru Chaitanya Charani. Therefore, this is the instruction. Go and approach a Vaishnava to hear Bhagavata from him, to study Bhagavata under his guidance. And completely take shelter at the lotus feet of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Then you are able to understand Srimad Bhagavatam. Otherwise you cannot understand Srimad Bhagavatam. What is the necessity of taking shelter of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? What he gives us and how it is necessary for understanding Srimad Bhagavatam. You know, what Mahaprabhu gives us? Mahaprabhu gives us Krishna Prema, Prema Bhakti, isn't it? That Prema Bhakti is needed to understand Srimad Bhagavatam. Without Prema Bhakti, nobody can understand Srimad Bhagavatam. Sivaji says, one of the Mahārājas, Bhaktya Bhākum Rathyum Na Bhaktya Nacha Tikaya. Bhaktya Bhākum Rathyum Na Bhaktya Nacha Tikaya. Only by Bhakti you can understand Bhāgata. You cannot understand Bhāgata by dint of your material scholarship, learning, merit, intelligence. You cannot understand. Bhaktya Bhākum Even some may think, there are so many commentators who have given commentaries on Srimad Bhagavatam. Siddha Swami is the best of all commentators. Srimad Mahaprabhu has accepted Siddha Swami as Guru. Siddha Swami Guru Karimani, Siddha Rana Vattakaro, Bhagavata Vekshana. Mahaprabhu has accepted Siddha Swami as Guru. And we want to speak on Srimad Bhagavatam, then speak Srimad Bhagavatam, Siddha Swami has said. By mercy, you can speak from Srimad Bhagavatam. Vishwanatha Chakravarti has commentaries, Madhvacharya has commentaries, Jiva Goswami Prabhu has commentaries. So many commentators are there. They have given commentaries on Srimad Bhagavatam. If someone may think, I'll take all 40 commentaries. Why? So many commentaries that I can understand. But Shivaji said, no. Bhaktya Bhagavatam Rajyavana Dhyana Sati Gaya. Only by Bhakti. You can understand Bhagavatam. You cannot understand Bhagavatam by dint of your material scholarship, learning, intelligence, merit, or taking help of the commentaries given by so many commentators. Only by Bhakti. Why it is so? Why it is so?
Because they don't have Krishna prayer. They don't have Krishna prayer.
Only by Bhakti you can understand Bhagavatam. Why it is so? How can you understand Krishna? Bhaktyam ekayadja. Bhaktyastvananayalabdha. Bhaktyamangavijanati. Krishna said repeated this thing. Only by Bhakti you can understand. Only by Bhakti you can approach me. Without Bhakti nobody can understand Krishna. Without Bhakti nobody can approach Krishna. Only by Bhakti. Similarly, only by Bhakti you can understand Srimad Bhagavatam. Because Srimad Bhagavatam is not merely book or grandpa. Krishna Tulya Bhagavata Vyusar Vaswa Prati Shuki Prati Ukhri Nanaktha. This is Krishna. Srimad Bhagavatam is as good as Krishna, as the incarnation of Krishna. Srimad Bhagavatam is an incarnation of Krishna. You understand? Similarly, and by bhakti we can understand Krishna, approach Krishna. Similarly, by bhakti we can understand Bhagavatam or approach Bhagavatam. Without bhakti we cannot understand Bhagavatam. Because his Vibhu is as good as Krishna. Krishna is Vibhu. Vibhu means Supreme Lord. And we all take shelter of Krishna. Similarly, Bhagavatam is also Vibhu. He is also Supreme Lord. So we take shelter of Bhagavatam. And only by bhakti, we can approach Bhagavatam. That would say. And Mahaprabhu is Prem Bhakti. Ekanta Asra Gaur Chaitanya Swami. Therefore, Govinda takes shelter of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And then we are able to understand Srimad Bhagavatam. Otherwise, we cannot understand Srimad Bhagavatam. Bhagavata jana mane se javan samo, taa sastha se janme janme prabhu janma. One who doesn't accept Bhagavatam, teachings given in Bhagavatam, conclusions drawn in Srimad Bhagavatam, is a nature of javan. He is to be punished by Jamaraj, life after life. So, we accept Srimad Bhagavatam and the daily program we have in all our ISKCON centers throughout the world, the Bhagavata Patramachan, this Bhagavata Seva, Nitya Bhagavata Sivaya, daily service to Srimad Bhagavata and Grantha Bhagavata and Bhakta Bhagavata, devotee Bhagavata is an embodiment of Bhagavata and this good Bhagavata. Both two types of Bhagavata. Daily to be served by the mercy, we can develop Krishna Bhakti, we get Krishna. Otherwise, we cannot develop Krishna Bhakti and get Krishna. So, we have this thing. There are so many glorifications of Srimad Bhagavatam as we glorify Supreme Lord today for His mercy. Similarly, we glorify Srimad Bhagavatam, beg for His mercy before reading Bhagavatam. Speaking of Srimad Bhagavatam, without mercy we cannot approach Him. Grantha Rasa Srimad Bhagavatam.